The amount of people that decide to spend all their fucking time on pondering and blaming is unbelievably high. What blows me away is how many of you have decided that you're finished, that you're on the back end of your life, that you can't accomplish it. When you start dwelling, you start looking in the wrong direction. Dwelling on what you fucked up on is the quickest way for the next thing not to work. So many of your entrepreneurial and just life ambitions start to dwindle. You start settling in to this is my life, this is how it played out. I could have, I should have. Supposed to be a big time lawyer. Supposed to marry the girl or guy of their dreams. Supposed to.
Anyone listening to this who's woe is me-ing right now.
You know what the problem with woe is me? Nobody's fucking listening. My friends, let me tell you who's listening to you complain. Either the two or three people that kind of have to because they're your parents, or your other fucking losing friends. Stop making fucking bullshit excuses. Who the president is, your mom did this, like I missed it. If anybody's made it that looks like you, that's it. That's it. So I think this is about making a decision and not dwelling or pondering on what if, because what ifs cripple people. If you're saying to yourself, fuck, then what do? You're never gonna know the alternative. If I could just get you to realize that looking backwards and dwelling on the fact that you didn't do it in your 20s or your 30s or your 40s actually means nothing. The fact that you have a half a century to get yours in this technology world, this isn't just for the kids, my friends. This is our opportunity as well. You have a lot more time than you think. It is super appropriate for you to start that business that you've always wanted right now. You know, take some risks. You've tasted some stuff, you know, happiness is the ROI. Please get the I'm finished or I fucked up. Like, eliminate dwelling because you're just starting. So instead of sitting in that job for the next 10 years, go do your thing. You've got plenty and plenty of time. Because the number one thing that scares the fuck out of me is regret. And you're gonna sit there at 72 and you're gonna say, I wish. And whether that's money or spend more time with your family, there's a million ways to do this. Not everybody wants to buy the jets. Not everybody wants to smoke weed on the beach in Bahamas. Like, everybody's got a different fucking thing. Figure out what your fucking thing is and stop making fucking bullshit excuses. Go talk to 5 90-year-olds. If you really listen, all you're gonna hear is regret. Please make this video the call to action, the spark that starts the fire of your career for the next 40 years. I beg you. I beg you to take a shot. Roll up on that hot chick in a bar and ask her out. Roll up on that good looking dude and ask him for coffee. Roll up on your business idea and make it happen. Because being 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and having regrets that you didn't swing the bat is the worst of them all. Our at bat is in front of us. Take a swing.